Sheree Palello, no police or firefighters are going to be laid off in Cincinnati, and the budget is balanced. But of course, many people questioning for how long and at what cost. WLWT News 5's John London live at City Hall tonight to explain why. John?
Yeah, Sheree, it could qualify for the old Richter scale. That's how structurally imbalanced the new city budget is. That's the assessment of those who will formally vote for it tomorrow and those who won't. In the end, after all the dire warnings, every police job was saved.
What this motion does is it shows the citizens of Cincinnati that public safety should be number one.
After weeks of alarm, no firefighter layoffs.
When can the citizens be assured that public safety is not going to be continued to be used as a pawn, that we're not dealing with this every year?
In an 8-1 vote first reported on WLWT.com, safety was saved on one hand, other programs cut on another. Too high a price for Lori Quinlan.
The expense of parks and our neighborhoods and the arts.
Like cinema, Emilio Estevez dropped by, lending his high wattage presence to the Film Commission's plea for funding. Without it, he says he wouldn't be movie making here.
Well, it means a lot of jobs coming in, a lot of money spent in the city and in the state.
City parks will take a hit. So will property owners about 18 months from now. More casino cash will be needed to plug holes. And 60 non-union city employees will join the jobless.
And it's to those people that I say, Godspeed, God bless, and I apologize for the fact that we couldn't help you here.
What most lawmakers say they heard from citizens these past few weeks is that police are priority. Don't fire the firefighters. Although crime's down, the remaining images speak to safety in numbers.
Both police and fire numbers are down. We cannot tolerate more brownouts either in the fire department, nor can we put added pressure on our police officers who are overextended.
Fair to say, council came together, compromised, and gave the budget can one more big swift kick. And a lot of talk now about not waiting until next spring to start now and engage all parties in a conversation about finding that path to structural balance, a path everyone says they want to take, but they don't seem to do. Reporting live at City Hall, John London, WLWT News 5.